Thank you.
That is called Down in Little Egypt, which refers to southern Illinois. It was also the name of an exotic dancer in Little Egypt.
Little Egypt?
Yeah, she danced at the World's Fair.